Hello everybody! Welcome to this newest video of Animal Crossing Your Horizons. Let's see, let's go through my routine and see what happens. I don't know. Y'all could get something weird. Hello everyone! Right now this. It's 1:59 PM on Tuesday, January 5th, 2021. Now for today's announcements. Today we have a visitor. Staying at the campsite? Really? Whoa! Who's this person? Hope I guess they will see what it makes. What is it that makes Anissa such a special place? That's all for today. Have a fun day out there. You know I will. Oh wow, look at this. That look like it comes from Pokemon? Oh. What the? Limbic. Huh. Oh, Marshal is not happy. Fucking Marshal. Marshal, what's up? I don't think this rugby uniform fits my style anymore. Look at it. Maybe it totally does. Especially. What do you think, Maestro? Yeah, it's great. You know what? You're right. Well, I think I'm gonna give it away anyway. I thought you were wearing it. Still not getting the hint. I'll give it to you, Maestro. It's all yours now. It's even, I don't wear that kind of. Oh, mint. Whoa, hello there, ice cream. Let's chat. Ooh, I'm gonna play the snow like I did when I was a little squirrel. Who says I have to act my age? Oh my, what is it, Ice Cream? The fishing tournament takes place on Saturday, you know. You're planning to participate, aren't you, darling? What am I saying? Of course you are! It's a fabulous event and lots of fun. Who could possibly miss that? Also, darling, you don't have to run around to work up a sweat. Which is why I'll be joining. Is there something else you need, Ice Cream? Oh my. Would you want to sit in the playground gym here, by any chance? Perhaps all the island excitement has worn you out. You poor thing, Ice Cream. Don't you just love the sound of snow crunching under a new pair of designer boots? There's some buzz going on around about the guests at the island's campsite of late. Under normal circumstances, I'd be jealous, but it's nice to shake things up a little bit around here. Who am I kidding? Circumstances are completely normal and it's killing me. That's Espresso, why have you gotten yourself into? Hey, we're on the street and said there's going to be a fishing tourney this Saturday. Normally, I'm not a big fish catching guy. I like to say, what's up? Do them in the museum, you know? But I do want to win that trophy. And you've got what? You've got to catch lots of fish to win. You're right, Marshal. Oh, it's me, son. Hello there. I've stopped by again in Canadian Fashion Studies. If you don't mind, it would be great if you could help me out again. Why don't you show me an everyday outfit, you know? Something you wear on any ordinary day. Try picking out simple yet stylish clothing you can wear for all sorts of occasions. I'll give you some everyday clothing so you have an idea of the look I'm going for. As you can see, it's a bomber style jacket with quite the everyday flair. And be sure to coordinate your look in a way that shows off your design sense too. Don't worry, I'll be right here. Mira. Hiya! Doing sight ice cream? Somersault! You've gotta check this out, this awesome rope wig I just cut. Oh, it melted. Yeah? What's up, ice cream? I look up into the plaza and say hi to everyone. It's great for catching up with folks, like you! How goes it? You sure? Still living in your place? Buying anything cold lately? Been to any sweet parties? I feel like. Oh! Ice cream! Someone's feeling on Jaddy. You set up for a fishing tournament on Saturday. Kinda bad at fishing, but I can't turn down a challenge. I'm going all in! Oh, let your gut down, there's not gonna be anything left to catch! Bring it! Oh, here's Kitty. I visited with that Santa Falga. I was hoping you'd come over and say hello, Bistro. Oh, I want to play in the snow like I did when I was a little cat. Bah, who says I have to act my age? Well, hello. Is everything alright, Bistro? Why, Santa Falga, you simply must let me tell you about this new reality show I've been watching. There are 3 contestants. They have been chopped off on the island and must do their best to survive. But all they have with them is a glasses case, a wall calendar, and a fitted sheet. I tell you, I cannot stop watching it. Still, why would anyone sign up to be on the show is beyond me. Why, is there something I can help you with, Mr. Watson? When it's this cold, it's hard to walk around outside. I stuff half packed inside my clothes, and I'm still freezing from the tip of my nose to the bottom of my toes. This is really driving up my nerves. Taking me off something fierce, too. I got a good feeling about this. I'm gonna catch a big one today. Hey, what can I do for you? Fashion these days is baffling. It's all trending this, and influencers, that. Sorry. I'm thinking out too loud. That means there's a birthday coming up. I should have bought something like your skirt with suspenders there. Go! I've got a poppy hot protein shake here just for you, hero. What's up, Somersault? Hey, so, your absolutely strong listening muscles overheard you the other day. I caught that you're super into cooking. Is that true? Yes, it is. I really don't know anything about cooking except that you can't do it while working out. But next time we hang out, why don't you introduce me to cooking, hero? That's a good idea. Hey, yeah. Is it whip training time? You ready for efficient training on Saturday, hero? I've been doing super secret weight training. Don't want my belt to give out holding a fishing rod. Shh! Don't tell anyone! What's going on, hero? Gala left something at my house when she came over for a visit. Sending it by mail is a no-go, but I'm too busy to run over and return it. She probably thinks she lost it and is worried sick. What should I do? Hey, I'll return it, don't worry. Really? You're a lifesaver, Somersault. Well then, please give this to Gala. Oh, sorry to rush you, but could you take care of that today? No problem, Kid Cat. I'll gladly do it. Sorry, I was really focused on this. I'm currently crafting a crest on you just to see how I do at it. DIY is a great way to learn by doing. I'm totally obsessed with it. Wait, something tells me that you already know how to make a grass dandy. I do. I'm not surprised. You never fail to impress, Skippy. You must know a do-it-yourselfer who out there who wants to learn how to make a grass dandy. Why don't I give this recipe to you to pass on to someone who can use it? Anything that encourages crafting a grass dandy is worthwhile. Very well. Delivery! Really? What could it be? Oh, did I forget something at Kid Cat's place? My steampunk costume. I thought I lost this for good, and I already bought a new one. You came all this way, so you should have this one, Skippy. Thanks for taking the time to bring this back to me. Let's see what else is on this platoon here. See what I did there? I call this my platoon. My platoon. Who's reading a book? Hell yeah. Hang out as long as you want. My salsa is your salsa. Wait, hey, can I talk to you? I've got a real serious problem. I can't get any sleep lately, unless I got some lights on. What if the ghost started to tickle me in the dark? I don't like being tickled by ghosts! Hey, what do you mean? The thing I'm most proud of is my smell. I can smell like any kind of food. Check this out. I'm gonna smell like shrimp gumbo. Real cool, huh? Here, I'll do another one. Veggie pho! I don't know how I do it. I haven't had veggie pho in weeks. It's a real mystery. Hey, yeah. What's new, dear? Hey, Somersault. Which one of those would you say is your favorite snack, dear? Ice cream. Ice cream is so good. It feels great in your mouth, and it makes your tummy chilly. The best flavor of ice cream is... all of them. They're all the best. Don't let anybody tell you different. Remind me how much I love ice cream. I'm more like of a like. I like ice cream. I'm obsessed with it. Of course. What's the offering? Look at all the fine things you've gotten today. Allow me just a moment to run the numbers. And done. I can buy these from you for a total of 2,022 pounds. Sound good? So. Thank you. Please come again. Thank you. Thank you. Holy Pop! You here to see the bugs? Ah, me too! They're weird little goopers. The butterflies keep staring at me like they recognize my face. This must be what it's like to be famous. What's up? You want to practice being pop stars together? No, oh, it's so warm and cozy. Don't the butterflies get sleepy too? Hi there. What do you need? It's so warm here. I'm legend stuck as a bug. Hey, it's super great to see you. What do you need? The butterflies keep staring at me like they recognize my face. This must be what it's like to be famous. Okay. Oh, hey. I see you changed. Would you mind if I look over your outfit more closely? Oh, good. Let's see it then. I see. Amazing. I've never seen an outfit so perfectly coordinated. Each individual piece of clothing builds on the everyday theme I was looking for, and it all comes together in fashion perfection. Your taste is impeccable, Miss Mason. I am so impressed. Thank you for putting it together for me. Yeah, be on the lookout for a gift I'm sending to your home. It's just... I appreciate you so much. But Don't forget, the tailor tickets are used to be used at the tailor shop, okay? Oh, here. Take this as well. I made it with my own two paws. I'm quite proud of it. The label hat, you see, is for my brand. I love for you to have it. It's my newest creation. And I do hope you like the look because it'll be on display in the tailor shop soon. Well, thank you so much. I'm all looking forward to the next time we meet. Oh wow. Oh, that's it for this video, guys. Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed it. If you want to read more stuff, if you want to see more content like this, then consider subscribing to my YouTube channel. More funny list rage reactions included. Here it is. You see it. It's right here. Well done. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.